بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. ویلکم ٹو ورڈس کیمسٹری فرینڈس. ان دس ویڈیو وی ول بی ڈسکسنگ دی ریکشنز آف آرگینولیتھیم کمپاؤنڈز. اوکے, سو لیٹس سی دی فرسٹ ریکشن وچ از ایڈیشن آف آئسوپروپائل لیتھیم. ایڈیشن آف isopropyl lithium to diisopropyl ketone, diisopropyl ketone. Okay, so let's see what is isopropyl lithium. Here it is isopropyl lithium. Okay, this will be added to diisopropyl ketone. So we can draw isopropyl ketone in this way. Okay, this is isopropyl lithium and this is diisopropyl ketone. Then we will get, what we will get, structure like this. Here this lithium will be attached to this oxygen OLi, and here it will be this. Okay, now we will do protonation. Okay, so what we will get here, this proton will replace the this lithium from here. Okay, so here you can see O and H. Okay, so this form. Okay, so this was the first reaction of organolithium compounds, which was the addition of isopropyl lithium to diisopropyl ketone. Okay, so friends, in this reaction we will study reaction of lithium compound with alpha beta unsaturated ketone. Okay, now let's see what is alpha beta unsaturated ketone. Here we have phenyl. Okay, it is alpha beta. Okay, alpha beta unsaturated ketone. Okay, alpha beta unsaturated ketone. Okay, now here we will add first is phenyl lithium and then protonation. Okay, so we will get most probably pH, and here will be OH, and it will be 1,2. Okay, 1,2 addition. So here one is pH and the one is also pH. Okay, so this was the second reaction of organolithium compounds. Okay, so here we will study reaction of organolithium compounds with carbon dioxide to give ketone. Okay, here organolithium and here it is carbon dioxide. Now this will shift here, this will shift here, so here we'll be having C O R and double bond O and Li positive. Okay, now another organolithium compound here, then again this bond will shift here and this bond will break, so we'll get what, C R and this R, and here OLI and OLI. Okay. Now we will add H3O positive. So we'll get, what will we get? Here it is, ketone. Okay. We can also write it as R2CO. Okay. Plus 2LiOH. Okay. So this was the third reaction of organolithium compounds, which was with carbon dioxide. So friends, now we have very important reaction of organolithium compounds, which is the reaction of alkyl lithium with alkene. We can also say it as chain expanding reaction, okay, or chain enhancing reaction. Okay, so let's see. Here we have organolithium compound, and we will treat it with alkene. Okay, alkene, which is most probably ethylene, CH2 double bond CH2. Now what will happen? This bond will shift here, this bond will break and shift here. So at 100 to 500 atmospheric pressure, we will get here R and here lithium. Okay, so here a bond was established between this R and this carbon. Okay, then a bond was established between this carbon and this lithium, like this. Okay, so now we can expand this reaction by again treating it with ethylene or alkene. Okay, CH2 CH2, then again it will R and Li, then again we can add CH2 double bond CH2 means alkene, and again the chain will continue. Okay, so this was the very important reaction of organolithium compounds. Okay, and here you came to know that alkene can be used for the expanding of the chains, of the carbon chains. So friends, here we have another reaction of organolithium compounds, which is conversion of carboxylic acid into ketones. Okay, now let's see what is carboxylic acid. You know very well. Okay, so we can write carboxylic acid in this way. Okay, RCO2H. Okay, now you know the real structure of carboxylic acid, which is RC double bond O and OH. Okay, you can also write it in this way. Okay, now here we will add R prime lithium, and okay, so what we'll get, R and here one oxygen, and this double bond row. Okay, now here is negative plus lithium positive. Okay, now most probably R prime Li, for understanding you can say that R prime and OLi and OLi. Okay, here we'll add H3O positive and minus 2LiOH. Okay, means two parts of LiOH will be removed. Then what we'll get, RC double bond O R prime. So here it is, ketone. Okay, So this was when another reaction of organolithium compounds. So friends, in the last we will discuss the reaction of phenyl lithium with pyridine. Okay, here we'll draw pyridine. It is most probably plus phenyl lithium. Okay, phenyl lithium. Now what will happen? This bond will shift here and this will shift on this nitrogen. So what will happen? Nitrogen as it is and other parts as it is. Here this lithium will attach with this nitrogen. Okay, and here we'll have pH. Okay, and you know it very well that here it is also hydrogen. Okay, so now we will add H2O, means water. Okay, let us draw here. We'll add water. So what we'll get? This derivative of pyridine, okay, pH plus LiOH and hydrogen molecule. Okay, so here this lithium was removed from this position by adding water. Okay, so friends, these were the reactions, these were some of the reactions of organolithium compounds. So friends, thank you very much for watching this video. Like this video, share this video with your friends and subscribe this channel What's Chemistry now on YouTube and press the bell icon. And you may also join us on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Google, Tumblr with the same username, What's Chemistry. Thank you.